SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off calendar alerts on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you use the calendar on your iPhone a lot, then it's possible that you're receiving a lot of notifications for your different events. If they're becoming overwhelming and you would like to disable these notifications, then you can do so by opening the Settings app, scrolling down and selecting Notifications. You can then scroll down again and choose the Calendar option, and then you can tap the button to the right of Allow Notifications if you would like to turn off all of the notifications from the default calendar. If you want to keep some of the notifications enabled, but just adjust the settings or the way that the calendar notifications work, then you can change the different alert styles, the sounds, the badges, or the banner style, or you can continue scrolling down and change additional notification settings for your calendar as well. If you use a third-party calendar app such as Google Calendar, then you're going to need to change the notification settings for that separately, as the settings on this menu only apply to the default calendar app.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.